defense. He continues to try and improve offensively.
Doncic with two hands. Luka flying in Abu Dhabi.
Favorite. Important factor for Minnesota. You think about last season all the time. Cat miss.
Oh, and one for Luka. Acrobatic.
See where the best fit is throughout the course of this training camp.
Luka to Lively. There's that connection. Here's Gobert on him. Eight on the shot clock. Luka beats him. Doncic.
Strength, but he knocked down more than 200 threes in each of the last.
Aces, Liberty, what a showdown that is going to be as Doncic flips it up and in and the foul.
We're paying teams. All of those guys over there are very proud.
As a matter of fact, we saw Tabarez 7-3 from Cape Verde. Oh, here we go. From
and now Kyrie Irving.
Mavericks got back on defense, and Yabusele had the shot blocked. Third three for Luka.
50-45, San Antonio in front. Doncic pedals his way into the paint. The patience is
against him, so he's going to get a lot of those shoot. People are too close and get fouled on it
for Vassell. Doncic step back three is Wembanyama and Johnson for San Antonio. Doncic into the paint, waits, banks, put in. Sohan has it knocked away by Doncic. Three on one. Irving to the rim, lays it in. Clock at four. Doncic. The step back three. You bet! Here are the opening 2+ minutes on the defensive glass. And Luka gonna let her rip again. Yes, sir.
It's around you. Good size inside tonight.
The dunk. Ben Simmons, by the way, is all up on Luka. Clock winding down. Three-pointer rattles in. Vince, it is 14 out of 23 for the floor. Looking for his eighth three. He got it. Eight on the shot clock. 4 seconds. Got it from Kleba. Again, late in the clock. In desperation.
I just told you I would pay, right? I'd miss out on something else.
To surround Doncic and Kyrie Irving with as many guys to make threes.
Doncic, step back 3% coming in. That's 7 of 14. Doncic, another three. Now Bane picks him up.
Kidding me.
Yeah. Luka Magic, 58 triple-doubles for Doncic, fadeaway three, which Doncic, step back three, got
that was,
and that's a nice decision, slicing and dicing. 2 for 10 on threes this year coming into the game tonight. Luka operating on a post-up, through contact!
Demon again, leads the break after the rebound, throws it behind the back to Williams in the corner, and he hits the three.
That guy from the corner has been dynamite. He's actually, and he scores 10 of their final 12, Wembanyama. They don't walk out of there without him.
And that's a foul.
Luka. Luka Forks trailed for nearly three full quarters in this game. From the middle of the first to early in the fourth. Missed three. Dallas attacks. Dallas scores.
Hands full against Doncic. Doncic getting a screen, one-handed push. Doncic spinning away from Wagner. He'll take a three, and it's good. Open. Three on two. Three-point shot on its way.
Wait till the second half of this game.
Got a follow-up on that when we have a minute. Here's a three. Change of direction drive. And Luka all the way to the hole. And the deceleration is on display again.
This last possession, I'm seeing a different.
Yeah, nice move there by Luka.
I was going to say, the way they're guarding Luka has been really different than the last couple years. We've seen
Dallas in front by 7. And here is Luka out from Bedford. He hits it.
James, sometimes when you use choice words, a.k.a. saw with the James Harden or with the Westbrook, so that changes the dynamic of how that bench unit is run. Talk to Kai about his block pass. It was off there.
Terrence Mann deflected into the backcourt.
I'm off.
0-for-6 for the floor for Paul George, and here's
one more. Shoot it.
And from near the hash mark, 40
42!
11 charges drawn this year going into tonight. Dallas leads the league in that
with it. So he clears it away for Luka. And a moving kick by Powell. That always helps. Third try. All the way to the rack.
Doing that same exact thing a week ago.
Luka. I think he's got a wide open look. Now to the point he's 1-for-8. Luka. Look out done in the offseason. Give him credit. Luka. Going to the line.
Need to sit down defensively.
Right.
And these three.
By Lively. Mavericks on the run. Doncic. That could definitely change. There's a switch. Deep three for Luka. Here on offense, he is a force. See the rookie. Another good contest. Seeing the Wizards double team Doncic. Not on this possession. Half down to Doncic.
Luka, quick trigger.
Not even straight out.
Luka to crew chief Rand Costa to Josh Meadow.
Lead it by 7. They have made 8 of their first 13 shots. Luka operating, shooting, over bar.
Just in franchise history. Bounce and a great bounce.
Doncic. Gonna fire up a long distance.
Him on the road trip.
Also see one of the hottest teams in OKC.
Threading it through the defense. Doncic finds him in the corner.
And then nobody really responds. Whoa.
Doncic bounces off of Princess of the game. Lakers once again, it's been a story all year. Doncic operating around Davis in the pick.
Williams back to Doncic. 6 to shoot. Luka off the window.
Mike, we can see him from where we're sitting at.
I think we should not have glossed over that.
Doncic block. The rookie already making, again, his presence felt here early in the game. This time it's Jabari Smith, almost Luka, 11 years ago, 11 months ago.
Luka walked in. That was a fun night.
Who had his pathway to the NBA paved by the guy to my right.
Step out. The glass too, right?
That's right.
Was that over Melo?
Oh! Lively. Two-hit rim rocker.
Brooks has been trying not to switch, to keep him Brooks on it.
Luka has been helpful.
Yeah, definitely. I like it. Our offense hasn't been really the problem.
Jalen Green, and a save and attempt is picked up by Luka.
Oh, no.
Some Luka magic.
The hook shots.
Sky hook. And the speedster to get there is A.J. Lawson. Finds Luka. Longest run in team history.
Oh!
Eight straight. Luka just picked the pocket. Chad Holmgren, 30 in a row! 30 in a row! 30 in a row!
Exploit those opportunities in transition.
8 seconds on the shot clock.
Great. I wonder what the average amount of time it is.
Head game. Played 14 minutes against Oklahoma City on Saturday night. Luka draws a foul. And looking for 3 more. Right them down.
According to Jason Kidd, that it has been since he's been the coach of this team. Into the lane is Doncic. Oh. Doncic outside, close out from Kamar.
That's some serious shooting between Kleba and Grant Williams.
Comes off the screen. Kamar over the top of the pick. 19 in the first quarter. Doncic outside.
Making the hustle play, just sort of 3 earlier, but his rebounding has been terrific.
Doncic calling for it at the top of the key. Long three-pointer by wore the blue and silver. They're a low turnover team. Doncic step back. Hardy drives, dishes. Doncic spots up for 3 against Vince Williams. Backs him down. Fade away. It's in.
Get 6. James on Doncic. What a pretty 3.
Ooh-wee.
Doncic maneuvers. Jackson Hayes. What a pass. Exum 3. Good.
What
a pass.
How did he get that through all those defenders in hands and arms?
13 assists by Luka. Another double-double for him.
Great start for Dallas tonight in front by eight. Not even 3 minutes into the game. Yes, sir.
Protection.
And here is Dallas out in transition. Now Luka drifting back. And step back check with a foul. And
3-point shooting for the Timberwolves across the board.
Marquise Morris just came into the game for Dallas a moment ago. Here's Luka.
And Malcolm Brogdon joining the group as well.
Guard centric.
Luka. Luka. Inside, but here he comes to the three-point arc, and the Blazers come around that screen this time. Sharp going over. Dallas shooting lights out from three. Doncic, however, the bucket from Williams on that bounce pass. Now he steps back to three on the left wing.
Against the double team, here they are switching defense again.
Massively to shoot it. 14 fast break points for the Denver Nuggets somehow.
He kills us.
First broadcaster say a lot of stuff like that.
Yeah. Hey, please be my, I'd be at the top of the key.
What? Now they're going to switch. Doncic, that's a tough.
Luka matched up against Norman Powell. Second defender coming over. Hello. Winding down to three. Taking his time. Patient move. Fadeaway shot. Oh! A big three by Coffey and then a shot by Coffey. At home 7-6 in home games this year. Here is Luka.
Mike Collins, he plays with an edge. Fought his way back. I think it's a great story.
Fourth loss, three straight since. And here's a stare.
Doncic. Doncic wants it for a 5-point swing. Called for the travel. Doncic, deep three. Got it. And Luka Doncic hits 10K.
Yeah, very good follow there. Thank you, George. Doncic, tired of losing. They want to get Heather finish plays with a rebound. That's too easy. Luka with a Koki giving. Doncic, three. Another. Doncic going for 50, and he's got it.
A path to drive to the basket. But there. Dallas up by two. Luka and a.
And then Mark Hollowell.
Dislodged it on the Niang drive, and a fabulous pass, and it's rinse and repeat! Timeout, Cleveland with 125. Really good at hide-and-go-seek as the hider.
Okay.
But he can't hide from Luka. But it's a four earlier in the quarter. Luka tough threes and some missed free throws and some Luka magic. Here's a step back for him. Good.
That switch. Doncic on the fifth. Wiggins knock one down. Should step back, loves that step on a switch. And then steps back for a three. Jackson Davis on a switch. Trace moves his feet well, can't claim any. Luka's step back on Luka. Doncic.
Dunn switches back, Collins rotates out. He forces that long 11 from the floor, but yet lead by nine. Luka really into the paint for the first time. Stealing it. Now Luka's in a low clock situation himself. And at times tonight for Portland has left something to be desired. Step back, Jeff. There is Jones slinging it outside. And then Luka up ahead to Luka.
Let's go!
And Luka fouled. Oh! Kyrie Irving, by the way, right?
I don't even know how to follow that.
That's Yogi Bear. 47 seconds we'll see of Luka here. And time for 12 more minutes of funny stuff tonight. Here's Luka. There's a follow-up. No good. Luka looking to get rolling.
See him put it on the deck that often.
Now Luka splits through two defenders. A blow by Kyle. 34% from deep. And now Luka. Right back at you. He has battled his butt off. And here is Luka. He's been tough.
8 boards, 9 assists this season. His first field goal.
Problem.
Plantar fascia problem. Josh Green also out tonight for Dallas, as Dunn.
It's not the usual substitution pattern. They still aren't on their pattern that they usually use.
Russell guarding him. Draws the contact, shot is good. Boston in a low clock situation. Hauser defending, and Luka pirouette. Two different stints. Here is Luka. Oh, what a pass. He was looking up top. The pass went to the corner, and it's Drano, Josh Green on the three. Still has a double-digit lead. Luka with his first three of the game. Now you can cross that psychological barrier of dropping it into a single-digit game, which it is. Three-pointer.
After his 1 year at Duke. Doncic inside.
inside, and Lively throws it down.
Gets 15 on the shot clock. Doncic hits a three.
Doncic, long three-pointer, puts it in. Look. Doncic down the lane, scoop layup is good.
To Golden State on Wednesday night, Johnson had 21 points in that game, and Johnson's on the board tonight for the Hawks and Lucism. Atlanta had a road trip of just two games out to California. Luka banks it home.
To do more with Trey being out, he has certainly been able to make a different contribution. Lucas.
Grant Williams got back. Ball bounces to Hardaway. Another pass over the top. Luka throws a lot of those, but he catches that one to score.
His career, he said, I feel good after this first game back. He said, there's no soreness. It's easier to feel that physically than to convincing yourself of that mentally, Mark. That's when
Onyeka Okongwu just turned the ball over. And here is Luka against the aforementioned Okongwu. Fourth-year center from USC. Dribble drive inside for a layup. DeJounte Murray, Bogdanović, and Sadiq Bey complete the group on the floor for Atlanta. But it's the Luka show right now. He's had a pretty good feel on most of them this year. Johnson up on Luka. Down the lane, stopping. Back to the basket. And scores again.
As crazy as that might sound, but...
Rashawn Holmes in the game for a depleted Dallas center rotation. Luka fading, hitting again. The dazzling display continues. No good for Ice Trey. And it's Luka grabbing the rebound and still going and scoring. One on Jones. They took one away from him. I believe Holmes has it now. Luka baseline. Yeah, baby. Yet, but he's pulled up to the security guard of the gated community. He's trying to talk his way in. 30 pace in the first half.
Yeah, he's shrink Charles Barkley, though.
Oh, down the lane, Luka again. 34. Here is Luka off balance. Late decision to pass it to Williams. Back of the hands of Luka. A heave and a hit over Clint Capela.
You get it?
You are getting it. And you are getting a show. A very memorable show by Luka Doncic. And by the way, that's 7 assists now for Trae Young. 13 points for Jalen Johnson. For 3 over Capela, hard. Bullseye! Luka with the drive, and he lays it in. This lead at 8 before the quick hoop by Bogdanović. And up for 3, and in for 3! Bogey leads Atlanta with 20 points. He's 8 for 15. Luka probing, drifting back to the baseline. Yeah, baby! 55, the double nickel! When San Antonio was in town right before Christmas and said, we design these defenses if this guy destroys them! Years of the NBA heart, there's been a lot of games. Here's the step back for a new Maverick record!
He has control of the stove.
63! And how about 2 more?
This place is gone bonkers.
Around Luka in the paint, blocked by Lively!
Great block shot.
And now Dallas in transition. Luka inside, it goes! It's a basket and a foul! Don't stop now. Luka splits a double, keeps the dribble alive, all the way to the hoop, scooped to the hoop with a foul! Points 71 and 72!
And one.
Luka, 73 points.
Remember Weber and D-Box, of course.
Oh, yeah.
Here's Luka driving his way around. Box going downhill. And defense by Williams. Oh, and Hardy. He throws a box. Luka bluffs a three against Davion Mitchell. Going to go to work inside. And that's why. Scored a point at the free throw line. Luka a drive. What a pass. And then you finish it off by trading a three. G. Will's got 16.
He is not.
An inverse relationship.
Luka inside, scooped it. First half he had with 18 points. Now leaves it for Luka. And Luka just... An exchange with Luka. Late clock, deep three. Yes! Keep going.
Got him.
To doing on the offensive end of the floor.
Drive here by Luka, spinning, shooting.
What I mean by that, Mark, is that
Here's Luka again. Goes because it will put them over the limit. A matchup of stars and Luka players.
Drexler, that have, yeah. Gary Porter.
Oh, I think that's what that was.
Okay.
Here's Luka.
Team coming out of the break from long range. 10 of 66ers in favors with an advantage on the glass. You see it right there.
Sixers back in front. Doncic left wide open on the wing. Covering Dwight during his 4 years at Stanford out in the Bay Area.
Smith digging at the ball. Doncic using his size. And he used, really bothered him, kept him out of action. Timer winding down. Doncic!
Down tonight also.
Oh, that's really deep. Luka Doncic down.
Some early minutes here. Taj Gibson on the floor as well. And how open Luka Doncic with a little spice.
That's incredible. That is an incredible left.
Seeing that tonight, and current personnel certainly noted. Doncic draws the contact. The Mavericks lead by five against the shorthanded Knicks. Oh, good. Jones.
And Kyrie Irving shoots that jump shot from the top. No one did.
Doncic, a foul. And around.
And Randle, and still won 4 out of 5.
Doncic with a flurry of moves, and he buries a three. Luka Doncic
brings a lot to the table.
Over 39% on his threes this year. Fly by closeout. Pump fake. Yeah. Luka, stop and pop three. His.
Off the bounce every single night.
Luka, change of direction. Got him past Kenrich Williams. What?
Yeah, what is right?
That. Getting chosen to be part of the Rising Stars Challenge. Oh, wait, here, something good could happen here.
There.
Back in at that dead ball for the coach's challenge a moment ago. Luka inside, working against Koulibaly. It's a pretty good defense.
But
it's blocking right now.
The Mavericks have gotten the cover.
That shot, Tim Hardaway attacking. Luka calling for it. He's 3 for 3. Hits. 7 games going into tonight. 0 for 14 on threes. And then.
Kobe sticking right with him. Around Eubanks. Got it. Foul. Count it. Doncic with 27. Allen is on him. Step back three. Fakes. Drives.
You see Madden.
Doncic gets the win. Pacers 5 of 12. Dallas 6 of 10. Doncic. 5 starters in double figures. Nembhard 5 of 6 from the field. He has 10 points. And that spin.
To Luka Doncic. Doncic with a hesitation move in toward LeVert. He got to continue to switch it up on Luka, give him different personnel, different looks. Luka steps back and Doncic. This time works on Mobley. Steps back for three and he hits it up. Couldn't get it back, however, as now here's Doncic. Doncic lopes into the forecourt. Stop, fires. Oh,
39%.
In corner three. It's easy. It'll come.
Grady Dick with a nice swing.
What a pass over time. Hardaway connects. The vision.
The vision, the
size.
And just a hook pass.
Brown trying to deal with Doncic. Here comes Poeltl. All that and then that. Look at him smile. Like, yeah, throw bodies at me, that's fine.
A month ago, they might have stopped short.
Hey.
This is the challenge right here, the blue bombs.
Oh, well,
count it, and one.
Fights.
Doncic working. Holiday. Doncic bangs and shading. Doncic, deep three. He got it, but settles with Dallas. Oh, my. Doncic with the gorgeous no look. And Irving finishes it. Just ninth. Doncic cruising, lobbing, lively. Luka on the step back, hit it. It's now for Harris. Doncic, step back, fires. It's good. Doncic with pace up the floor, tries the three from straight away. Front rim and in. The three. Kyrie and Luka play off each other. Luka.
Past couple possessions, they knocked that one down.
Splitting the defense. Luka all the way at Miles.
Strides, hands to Doncic. It's a three. Luka dies. Rebound, kicks it out. Kleba, Doncic, fake, fires. Count it.
What a.
And the Nuggets moving inside. Loose ball. Shot clock at 2. Impossible shot. Doncic got it.
Doncic, Butler, three, bullseye.
Irving with a nice screen from Gafford, topside Luka for the long gun.
Foul.
Right now, Jaden's got him. Luka turns it against Beef Stew. Crosses over twice. Now fires from Luka, works the top against Fontecchio. Luka to the lane. Turns, fires, fills. Luka to the lane. Back up over his head to Jones Jr. way outside to Kyrie for three, and it's through.
Wow. What are you going to do?
You guys are having fun. Kyrie with 21.
Has size on Dosunmu. Ayo struggles in some of these matchups. Doncic. He's switched on with Drummond, so he steps back for three. And let's hope that's the case tonight. Doncic over Craig. Doncic lines up for three. He's Lively and Gafford have dominated. Doncic, ET tomorrow. Nice pass by Green out to Doncic. He just needs three more points to extend the...
Klay Thompson made one basket in the first half. Luka, Gafford slams it home, 30 straight. Now, as you would expect, Gary Payton guarding Luka. Luka working, shooting, turning. Draymond out even in more of a bind from a manpower standpoint.
Nice.
Wow, slam.
Thursday, what, Karan, Mr. Wisconsin?
I do not believe so.
Oh, no.
Here's a shot by Luka. Three-pointer, Drano, and looking up.
The hesitation, the drive, wow, just ushered.
Presumably for Jamal Murray.
Here's Doncic, another step back. Oh, baby! Doncic, step back three. You bet! Irving after the rejection from Lively. Doncic, able to get to the cup. Four runs since. Doncic to tie. He got it!
Challenger trying to hang with Doncic. So crafty, and especially doing back to the Kelvin. He'll check in on a whistle. Exum left wide open. Takes advantage of it. Mavericks by seven.
Again, only a few players in the league make that, searching out that contact.
Doncic again. Six to go, shot clock off.
I get back in front of him.
Loves a step back for. Long one ahead. Wow, what a pass.
Yeah, that pass is just absolutely unbelievable. To put it right on the...
Here's a steal by Luka. Ninth in the league in steals. Great leap, bounce pass, and Jones up ahead to score.
Sensational.
Him to Derrick Jones Jr. Full court passes. They're
9.7 rebounds and almost a block and a half a game for D-Lon. Oh,
finishing.
12 out of 19 from the floor. Here's Luka slicing through.
Great turnovers.
Utah playing to the script. And Dallas. That is the fourth first half rebound for Doncic. Looking to go back to back. Sensabaugh missing. And Dallas with a long rebound. And they've got George back peddling. And it's Kyrie with the alley-oop finish from Luka.
I'll tell you what.
We saw Kyrie dunking it. Bluffing a deep three. Luka. The double clutch with it on Dallas. Luka drives in on the rookie, rolls home, 15 makes. Doncic, that's what he does so well. Great floor sense as he just whipped that ball over his shoulder in Gaffron. Irving gives it away. Jazz doing a good job packing in the paint. Doncic deep, Hardaway on the floor. Step back, triple. Luka on the shot clock. Hendricks, most of the night's been on Luka. Behind the back pass, knocked down by Hendricks. Give it back to Luka. My goodness. Parked him. And the Jazz down 11. Step back. Got it.
Never expected the season to go like this. He wanted to perform at the level he knew he could. But to do it consistently like...
To win 128-124. We have a good one early here at Golden 1 Center. Doc lost the handle. And it's Doncic the other way. And the East at 29 last night. Little step back over. Murray is
the Doncic.
Delmas feeling and reacting as if he was fouled, but can we just point out the fact that he went to the right?
Man, that is a tough challenge. Gives the Mavericks possession and the ball right now. Luka from 15.
Esser Edwards not only coming in to play defense on Luka, but knocking down Trace.
Irvia.
Luka's taking.
Jock a bit stronger.
Luka, same spot for Exum. Same playing. Luka will pull back three over Brooks. Give him a high five. Luka on Landale. On an island, advantage Luka. Oh, and he banked in the three, and I actually think he meant to do it.
I've only had four at halftime.
Luka this time on Smith. Off the glass and down. Here's the post up, the back down, the turnaround, and the five. And in those six wins, he's averaging 37 a game. He's got 35 now.
Oh, no. No, no, he's
no, no, no.
You
no.
Gotta go.
He's no.
This is about
no
as
way.
High
no
as
way.
We've seen at
no
go
way.
Trap.
No way. It's like a game of horse out there. No way.
No.
Man.
There's been such a much better job than Gafford is. Typically, with Lively, who's out tonight.
They've not been turning the ball over that much.
They haven't, and not the start they wanted here from a turnover.
The ball movement, specifically catch and shoot. He said it's way easier.
Rita's got it. Down court, Hardaway, Doncic underneath. Maneuvers, and a 13-footer. 22 points, setting up Green in the way. Step back, three, good! Luka with three!
Now, Luka. Oh, Beat Krejci is having a hard time, and so hard. Here's Luka along the sideline, and hello, Winda! Another display of some Luka magic. We saw it Sunday in Houston. On Luka, late clock. We know what Luka does in these situations. Not many shots, 2 for 5. Luka in the paint. Well, his season high in a game going into today was 7. Now he's got 8. Oh, Luka! Brooks and a Kyrie. Back to Luka. Sidestep screen.
Off the dribble. Kyrie Irving hasn't touched the ball much in our first quarter, but it's going to get. Where? Doncic. Doncic. Hornets lost track of him.
Come on, son.
No, get it away. All right, good. Hornets forced him fast. Nope, they forced him to take a layup. He makes it. He's got a blackjack here in our first quarter. We have a long one.
Miles Bridges leads him with 12. Brandon Miller, 11. And Davis Bertans, 10. The look away and the reverse finish.
Set up so beautifully by Luka. Looks at the corner. Gafford.
Irving behind the back to Doncic. Irving's got 9. Doncic has 32. There's Green. Doncic.
Guarding Doncic. Doncic goes inside.
Milwaukee-Boston
game from last night. Doncic knocks down his. P.J. Washington the rebound. Perfect pass to Gafford and the slam. What a pass from Doncic. Doncic has that Adebayo on him. Dry stops. Falling away. Puts it up. Puts it in.
Years, the play-in, the in-season tournament. These things have been win.
Playing as well as anybody in the league before the injury. Doncic. Sidestep three. Knocks it down. That's his fourth three-point. Doncic finding some space. Stops. Falling away. Got it. Defense leading the.
Gafford has 2. Doncic connects.
5 points in the first half. Nobody ever would say, oh, and they were up by 26, but that's what it was. As Irving finishes in transition, Doncic hitting him.
Well, and you still want to give credit.
Doncic, swing, 10 to shoot. Doncic lines it up. He buries it. Dallas Clippers are 3 of 14 from the field. Doncic, check against Harden, screen Lively. Doncic, bullseye. Even at 55. A lot of dribbling from Doncic. Step back. Doncic, 2 seconds. 1. Doncic banks it in with 0.7 on the clock. Doncic gets into it quickly, lines it up. Luka Doncic is lethal. 9-0 run. Doncic, 5 to shoot. Against Harden, Doncic lines it up. It goes! He is that guy!
Back the other day, he's making some tremendous athletic plays. Doncic gets it. One apiece. Doncic, step back, three-pointer, got it. Doncic throws it up and Lively again, and the foul.
Leonard here in the second half, Mike. He played the first 6 minutes, sat for 11.
played another four.
11 turnovers. Doncic up to Jones. Another lob.
Step back three.
Tie game.
Ivica Zubac. Doncic working his way. Bad knee and all. And he goes over man with three. No. Punched up there by man. Retrieved by Doncic. Gets by traffic. Surges down the lane. Here's Doncic wheeling inside in traffic and cut it. Oh, picks up Doncic. Shot clock at two, three, oh!
Doncic goes into the rim. Layup is good and a foul. Lively.
Here is Seth.
Harden trying to jam it in there. What an outlet pass, and Irving lays it in.
And if you don't complete the play, it's usually a run out in the other direction, numbered advantage. But the pass is ridiculous. The catch is equally good. I mean, these two guys just exquisite at this game.
For Dallas, Jones up top. Doncic given the three by Harden, doesn't come out, and Doncic sets. Doncic goes at Tucker, stops, pulls up, shot is good.
But learn something about his team in the first round. No panic from them against the Clippers. And backs it out, shot clock winding down. Anticipation from Doncic. Washington running the floor. Doncic, trailer is Irving, steps into it, bottom.
Dagnall, the coach of the year in the NBA, 89 first place votes. Lucas of the season for the Thunder. Step back, Doncic, three, hit it. Well for the Mavs, now a steal by Doncic. Lob Doncic, Jones with the slam. What a...
Keep an eye on this now. There's the anticipation. Look to the top of your screen now. The distance of the pass.
Side, 6 minutes to go. Gafford rolling, Luka keeps. Doncic spin, fade away. It's gone.
There, foul line down. He's going to...
Nearing two to play in the first half. Tied at 45. Series tied, one apiece. Doncic, foul, count it. Three-point opportunity for Doncic. Driving on Dort. He's got three fouls. Luka spinning, leaning in, undercut, banks it. The screen. They double Kyrie. His bounce pass picked off. Numbers for the Thunder, but Doncic reads it and gets the interception. Now Luka drives. Layup is good.
Lively is in. Doncic. He hit. Doncic, shot clock at five. Doncic, the fend off, lost his balance. Step back three. He's got it.
Another block. I think four blocks there for Jones.
Love it. Oh! Derrick Jones Jr. goes airplane mode. Shake, bake, dish, slam, Lively, plus the foul. Kenrich Williams and Derek Lively. Floor, early offense. Green gets it back for Doncic. Doncic tosses it up and in. The board slap away by Green. Doncic is running. Right down the middle for Doncic. Lob and slam. Gliding through the air. It's Jones with major elevation.
And how about
Doncic screen Washington. Give and go. Extra feed. Oh, another banger for Dallas. It's Lively. Doncic, ball fake. Two-man action with Irving. Doncic lets it fly. Bottom. Kyrie is there. He tried to pop it in. Lively clears. Doncic laces a three.
Third screen. Keeps Dort on his hip. Now backs up. Launches. And drops.
If you didn't call that.
And you're not allowed to wave off the officials in that manner.
Doncic. Turnovers by the Thunder. Doncic waits. Now fires. Cans a three. Luka. Long two is good. Doncic going to work, driving on Dort, fall away, it's good! Doncic gives Dallas a two-point lead!
Doncic with Edwards there again, twirls, drives, lays it up for two!
Lively or Gafford, then you were going to lose anyway.
Doncic delivers!
Back from three.
Doncic with a three, sticks it!
Uh-oh!
Wow! Picked up inside Lively! Doncic fakes, bumps, fires, good!
Man.
Big shows on top Conley. He'll drive and feed. It's knocked away, good defense by the Mavs. Galloping the other way, Washington.
Kind defender.
Doncic with McDaniels there. Shot clock at seven. Luka will make a move, lets it rip. Coach Jason Kidd, who won game one of the series for the first time. He had been 0-5. Down it,
pass game. Reg, one of the things I liked about Lively coming out of college.
Minnesota.
Doncic's got a Lively screen. Step back three. Awesome.
Derek Lively. Doncic. Oh, what a pass indeed. Fantastic. Doncic backpedals a 3-by-2.
There's the switch.
Gobert is out there. Doncic maneuvers for the lead. Got it
there. But coach, look at this. He had him on skates from the beginning. My goodness. Dancing with the stars, whatever you want to call it. Rudy.
I don't totally understand. I know they wanted to switch back with McDaniel, but wrong time, and it's only a one-point lead here. But that's just...
Conley up there, screened by Gafford. It's one-on-one, three, Luka. Defense, long reach. Conley's on Doncic, double defense.
Remember, he's coming off a 1-of-6 in game two.
Close out by McDaniels on the Doncic three. Defend Doncic, shot clock at 7, step back three. Works by McDaniels, who's got to be careful. Spins, fades, fires, hits. Gafford screen against Gobert. Tailed by McDaniels. Oh, Gafford! Up high, down hard, and a foul! Dagger! We'll take it the other way. First team All-NBA in a three. Looks over Reggie Miller. It's three. No.
Here, I'd get up and get two guys on him right now.
Doncic with the desperation. Oh, and a foul! He got it! A spectacular! And Doncic has it with a lively screen, tailed by Anderson. 14 for Luka on the logo.
What is going on here?
He is on one tonight.
And he checked from Luka.
Doncic again, another three. Got it, he's a flamethrower. He is on the corner. Back to Luka, takes aim from three. Are going to need the mother of all comebacks in this one. Doncic inside, and that's the way it begins with a high-flying Washington from Luka.
Under 30%.
Luka drives on McDaniels with a lean, a foul, and a deuce. Counting foul.
And look, he's got a rose with Snoop.
Monumental task. Doncic will wheel, stop, tripled, and got it. Luka Doncic scraping it.
The draft, and then the trade deadline. Did he call that?
Off the glass. And look, he gives the Jordan shrug running down.
They've got seven.
Talking about it as he so desperately wants to play. This is the furthest. Oh, Doncic!
Very hard. Now, I'd say the lesson that I learned was the value in closing out games. We had two games.
Well, they've missed their last six. Doncic tries another three. Got it! Luka Doncic now with 27. 5-of-24. Flips it up in one hand. Nice soft touch. 0-for-5 to start here in game two. Doncic, he tries and nails it.
Three from Luka. That's a rarity.
Doncic goes to Brown. Stops again. One footer rattles it home.
Tempo. He never gets sped up. Just attacks it beautifully.
Doncic, what a pass. And Jones with the fit.
Derrick Jones Jr. wrapped, and then you see this beautiful.
Doncic falling away, nails it
in game one.
Doncic drives to Exum. Exum wide open three-pointer, got it, rattles it in.
7'2" with an incredibly long wingspan, and somehow that ball is delivered to Dante Exum. Just absolutely incredible, and a trail defender as well. And believe me, he feels.
Doncic gets inside, stops, trying to get some contact. Yes, and a foul.
In space against Horford.
Doncic creating some space. Mavericks.
230 pounds. He crosses him over. That gets him the initial separation. Tatum is looking for the push-off. Not this overestimation.
Doncic leaning in, trying to draw some contact. Fading away. Got it. Horford picks up Doncic, finds some room, finds some space. Lively kicks it out. Doncic goes inside, reverse, oh, beautiful. The double team finds Green, his three, got it! Josh Green knocks it down, timeout Celtics, it's cut.
Everything is in the paint right now for Dallas as Luka picks Drew Holiday's pocket.
Doncic defense here in the first quarter. The spin, the layup, back. Serving trying to come up with it and does. Throws it inside, Doncic, and lays it up with a foul. Kyrie Irving's hustle. And recognition throws the pass, and Doncic pushing it up the floor. Doncic drives, Doncic shoots, Doncic. Doncic, an easy floater. That
high look.
Cornette.
Luke Cornette with Pritchard.
There's Doncic. Doncic goes right at him. Step back, jumpers, got it.